Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make paper blue cornflowers. I love the flash of their cobalt blue. I use tissue paper for petals, crepe paper for sepals and leaves. We need 6 sheets of tissue paper, glue stick, wire, and crepe paper, green and cobalt. Okay, let's go.
Thank you. Thank you.